I don't get it. I mean, you niggas claim to be riders and thugged out and super OG and all that old shit. But for real, what would you really rather be doing? Would you rather be in these streets scrapping and shooting with these niggas? Or somewhere with a blunt in your mouth, getting your dick sucked by a badass bitch? Yeah. Now, Super Socko and Jen is Seagrams and sweet and sour, sipping, sucking all my sausage, gave the stripper some power, lipping every tit they get lit. You come popping that shit, then whimper like a little puppet when your walls get hit. Sucking your thumb, make them come one by one till we both the mountain and just pop like guns. Composure, if I keep it past the 2 minute mark, I'ma bang some the sun, peace on you in the dark. Cause I've been used for 15, maybe steamy and cream, then lick you for mokey mo. Cause I'm a nympho's dream. What the deal is, we stick like peanut butter and jelly. Pull apart, get silly, then just skeet on your belly. Don't tell me, was me that had you all in the cup, cocking your twat in your ear, thumb in your butt, making you nuts. They endorse your chin. I graduated, cocky, and took the course again. I can't wait.
Get your ass drunk. You can find me a
bitch. Yeah. She hard like a man. Five ass thick with a Krispy Kreme tan. Jawbone like no other, and quick to get another hooker just like her to come and stroke your fur. She be humming your balls, never wear no draws. Lift the skirt up in public, page your overflow and call. Ditching out of school to come and kick off jaw. Giving you black thumbs for the homies when she hand you a bra. But she mad now, got her husband and kids, trying to settle down to shake all them niggas she did. But bitch, Angel never take the freak out of a freak. You gon' still give a different dick 3 Fridays all the week. One day, I booked the tour at the garage with her kids fell and her ass was all squashed. I go to church and I live without spouse, but follow me and let me drop my kids off at Pumpkin House. So we get Pumpkin House, so we
get Pumpkin House, so we get Pumpkin House. So
one of my balls stuck to the sugar balls. Y'all had to push. Man, the fucking bush was full, mixed with Belvedere and red dick shit. I took a puff of the pimp and thought, what the fuck? And stick my other nut up in the butt.
Get your ass drunk. You can find
we'll be right back. We can answer some old phone calls. 766-KSFM. Got somebody on the phone line. What's up?
Is DJ Quick there?
Yup.
Pat Thompson?
Yeah, he's right here.
Oh, okay.
What's happening?
Hi.
Hi.
I like your song.
Hey, thank you.
You're welcome.
Let's go look it up. Which ones you like?
Put It On Me.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
That's good looking. That record is grown up. You old enough to be lit. How old are you?
14.
Oh, wow. I guess that's cool. I was listening to this. Getting the freaky deaky already sit in them. No, that's great. I was listening to records like that when I was that age, so that's cool.
Okay.
Thanks for calling.